Hi, I'm Matthew Buzzi. I'm here with the new Asus Zenbook Duo, a new dual screen laptop with two equally sized screens. Let's jump into the specs.
We've been fans of Asus's dual screen efforts from other Zenbook Duo devices to the ROG Duo gaming counterparts, but this model supersizes the second display. It's always been a caveat that, while useful, the odd size of the second screen on past Duo devices was limited, but it's immediately easier to see how useful this new layout can be. The 2024 Zenbook Duo combines those efforts with the concept behind the Asus Zenbook 17 Fold, a device with a single large panel that folds across a hinge. That has its own downsides, but here, a physical hinge separates the two into distinct screens. These are two 14-inch 3K OLED touch panels with a 120Hz refresh rate, an immediately impressive statement. That's a total of 19.8 inches of screen real estate to work with, but its utility is really in the design flexibility. A built-in kickstand and included removable keyboard crucially add a load of versatility to these two screens. Obviously, the full-size second display takes place of a normal keyboard, but through a connector and magnets, you can actually place the keyboard right down on top of the lower display, using it and only the top display like a normal laptop. That will serve you well in plenty of work scenarios, and the keyboard isn't as good as some full-size laptop keyboards, but it is comfortable enough to use and type on. In addition to laying both screens flat, which is helpful for sharing content, the kickstand is key in making most use of both of the displays at once. You can set the screens up in a vertical stack or side by side. This is like bringing a second monitor on the road with you, and the keyboard can work wirelessly over Bluetooth as well to use it separate from the laptop entirely. Manipulating the stand only took a little getting used to, and the keyboard comes away and attaches easily. You can quickly see how useful this dual monitor setup within one slick machine is. All told, it weighs only 3.2 pounds and measures just 3/4 inch thick. Driving this advanced design are Intel Meteor Lake Core Ultra processors, up to the Core Ultra 9 185H. This means high-end processing power, plus the built-in neural processing unit for local AI tasks. A discrete NVIDIA or AMD GPU did not make it into this design, though that really would have been impressive. This device runs with up to 32GB of RAM and a 1TB SSD. Connectivity includes two USB-C ports with Thunderbolt 4, a USB-A port, an HDMI connection, and an audio jack.
That's all on this system. Check back to PCMag.com for more on CES 2024.